Okay, here we are installing the output transformer, just like the other Hayblower transformer. Got a little Live at Leeds Hiwatt tone to inspire us here. Now, keep in mind that the output side of the transformer, the four thicker wires, goes closest to the edge of the chassis, and the three inner wires, the input side, goes towards the middle of the chassis. So, all right, here we go. We'll be back.